See that?
I seen it.
Catch with your fingertips.
Are we live action?
Not your body.
We're live action.
Live. You see where we're at?
Let's see if we can't get a quick 360 of where we're at here. There's a lot of real estate on this beach. Hey, tell me what route to run.
I got you. JP, I'm going to
start here.
Yeah.
Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You're not gonna come like this.
Yeah.
You're
gonna go like that. All right. Damn, look at that football smacked my arm.
Catch it with your fingertips.
We're back.
First episode of season two.
First
the
episode.
Journey.
Season two.
Los Angeles. Like another perfect day.
You know the route, you gotta get past Zach.
Yeah, I'm locking him up.
I don't think Dom's gonna catch it, and I really just don't think he's gonna get open either, but here we go.
Set.
Huh. Oh, he's going!
Bad throw on my part, but that was not even a route. What was that?
Sandy's Island, welcome to Sandy's
I hit 10
Island.
Steps and then I posted.
This is about take number 10 for Dom. If he doesn't catch the ball, that's the end of season two.
He's getting locked up.
Ready! Set! Hook! Bro, are you...
What?
Come on.
Set! Hook! Well, what am I supposed to do?
Alright, come here. That one would have worked if you would have actually done it the first time.
Yeah.
I was like,
I had a feeling fuck. After you guys ran it back, and Dom's like, wait, what do I supposed to do? I was like, he ain't throwing this ball.
I need to be QB. I've been running all over the place.
That's good.
Yeah,
you're looking like you're pumped.
Oh, shit.
We're getting good. I'm feeling warm,
honestly,
baby.
Let's go. Cool. I don't got anything let's to go. Say about that. Other than that was impressive.
Zach, this is like Zach's backyard down here.
You're about to see why we call this guy Mr. Muscle Beach here in a second.
Waves.
Look at this guy. Oh my God. Give him a back shot. Let's see the back of that. Jeez. That is Mr. Muscle Beach if I've ever seen him.
Yep. Oh shit.
You
that
good?
Just kind of streamed
you
out.
Can you get your back? It's kind of blowing, not even on.
Here you go.
Yeah, we've barred this.
Yeah, yeah,
something
yeah.
in it.
What do you mean? No, I got another one. Didn't you used to work here?
Yeah.
Fun fact, Muscle Beach was the first job I ever had when I moved to LA. Applied at Gold's, didn't get it, and then I was like, damn, like, oh, there's this beach on the gym, it's Muscle Beach. And like, I didn't know how it worked. And so I come down here, you know, you got the logo, you got the Muscle Beach on the sign or on the building, and I ended up actually getting a job at the juice bar. So these two graffiti garage doors, the one on the left was the juice bar and the one on the right was a podcast studio, and then this other t-shirt shop, that was our supplement and like apparel shop.
Damn.
And I worked at all three of them. About 4 months into working there, they closed the gym down for renovation, so everything you see in here now is brand new.
Hey, Muscle Beach, Dom the Jeweler's out, Zach's out, we got the general manager.
It smokes, hey, it's back.
Let's fucking go.
What's good, homie? Nice. What's your name, bro?
Adrian.
Man. Adrian, nice to meet you, bro.
Yeah.
All right, boys. Shout out Adrian at the front. Let's go, baby.
Are you Joe Andrews?
Yeah.
Bro, can I get a photo of him?
Fuck yeah, dude.
I've been following you for like 2 years,
bro. I'm actually pissed. I should have had my sunglasses on today. That's what's up. What's your name?
Hey, Oak, man.
Oak?
Yeah, man.
That's a dope name, bro.
Bro, I've been following you since like freshman year, man.
Really?
Yeah.
That's what's up.
Get a couple
yeah, yeah, yeah. Hell yeah, bro. What's your name?
I'm Ryan.
Ryan, nice to meet you. Hell yeah, boys. What are you guys hitting?
I follow your workouts all the time. I've been using your shoulder workout for like a cool like 3-4 months now.
Bro, that's what's up. Y'all get a good workout. Nice to meet you guys. Hey, welcome to season two. This is gonna be a good one, honestly. Look at this. We're outside, we're getting a tan, we got equipment to work with. We're gonna do Zach's workout today.
The Muscle Beach.
Because we're here with the general manager.
We're in my backyard.
Zach the hometown. Andrews, and we're gonna do his Muscle Beach workout. And I already know you do pull-ups and dips.
Every day. Every day in every way.
You know, that's, tell them why.
Honestly, I mean, you can attest to this. When we started, it was like you had to make sure you did the body weight stuff right before you could even touch weights.
And now, me personally, I think that's a lot of people's mistake.
You guys just jump
nowadays is, yeah. It's attractive to be, you know, on Instagram doing workouts and like posting your workouts and weight training and stuff. And like you really build your base and learn like your body.
Fool. Hey, am I looking kind of pumped right now?
You are. You're looking very swole. What did you just go do? Did you take a phone call or did you a little
same,
stick
we're
on
something? The same program.
My back and my fucking shoulders, bro.
Yeah.
Are feeling like instantly they get pumped.
When you looked your best before this, you looked good and like big and thick, but like you looked like blocky.
We're starting here. We could do like dumbbell presses or incline dumbbell.
Oh, by the way.
Flat barbell.
Let me show you guys something.
Machines.
Let me show you guys something.
I
brought this just for this workout.
Oh, let's get it.
This right here, the comfiest.
Oh shit, I like this.
The comfiest tee for when you put it down like this. You see this?
Oh, yeah.
The Jackson t-shirts.
Hot. Guys, this is gonna be the 6 hour workout. 6 hour workout.
6 hours at Muscle Beach. Check it, heavier dumbbells.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Get like 40s or 45s.
Yep.
I feel like that's kind of good though, because like before your legs were like overpowering your upper body.
100%.
It was like, damn, like obviously your legs are great.
Way too much.
It's not a bad thing, but like now it's cool because like those like stayed the same size, but they got more cut and like your upper body got fuller.
Yeah, interesting action. Come on. What we got next? Shoulder press?
Yeah.
We're doing every machine here. Everything. We're doing everything. Take a little look at this gym. Yep, we'll be on every machine.
How many was that?
20 rips, cuz. Feeling nice. Hey, let's swing over to the shoulder press and check in with Dom.
Yeah, with the barbell.
You want to do the barbell or like the easy barbell? That barbell? And then when we're in there, are we doing standing shoulder press?
No, we're doing squats.
Yeah, we'll do squats. We're back. Okay, we're back.
How's that feeling,
right? I mean, it feels good.
Yeah.
All the overhead.
A little bit past parallel.
Watch out, boys.
Watch out.
That weight just almost fucking hit you, bro.
That's it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Look at that bar. Look at that little wing.
Big dip.
That just one plate for right now?
Squatting, I just don't look forward to anymore.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, that's good to hear.
Dude, it's just like a task to do this.
That is so great. I'm so happy to hear that because honestly, like every time we do legs, I'm like, oh great, this guy's like, he's itching to squat. Yeah.
Back it up.
Back it up. Hey, what's that song? It's like back it up like a dump truck. Back it up like a dump truck. Back it up. Maybe that's a NorCal thing. I think that's a NorCal thing.
Back it up like a dump truck. Dump truck. Back it up like a dump
truck. Dump truck. Dump truck. Back it up like a dump truck. Dump truck. Dump truck. Back it up. That's a Monday move. Catch me like that in an hour. Squats, baby.
It's funny because working out here, like you're kind of on display. People who are walking past as like tourists think that you have to have like some kind of exclusive membership or pass to even be allowed in here.
Yeah.
Like they think that we're like hired actors or something. People will walk past here all day. Here, turn around. People will walk past here on this little walkway right here and just stop and just take photos all day. In fact, last time that Joe and I were here, this guy has a full-on professional camera lens about this long. He's over here taking pictures of Joe and I during the workout, and I'm like, damn, what is this guy doing? Turns out he's like a whatever the politically correct term for a pervert is, just taking pics of Joe and I, and Joe finally's like, all right, you know what, screw this. He goes up to him right here, and he's like, yo, what are you doing? And the guy, like, him and the guy just start going back and forth, but Joe put him in his place, just called him out. The guy was, like, red in the face. Are you with me now? Said, are you with me now? It felt this good in a while. They want us to simmer down. Can you hear me now?
I wonder. Am I going in and out? That'd be way.
There you go. Look around. Oh, you dropped the top. Let's go. Let's go. Ready to put it down.
Good job. Damn, oh, shit, man, just dropped the top on us. You really ain't ready now. Take me easy. Don't drop me. Whatever you do, don't drop me.
Oh my god.
Take us easy.
You leave
it on sound red. So when all your friends dead, jealousy was a centerpiece. So my best friends turned to enemies. Sabotage my identity. Why they wanna treat me like a king? Oh, this is a time that, like, we thrive. Getting a little arm pump. Getting a little arm pump. Done with the whole, like, pain of pushing these fucking machines and shit that are just looking like they're just, everything here is just big, I feel like.
Yeah, you're
like,
so
this
right.
Fucking, the handles are big, the dip thing, like, this thing was fucking
you're
big.
So right.
Everything's just like a thick, fat grip. Yeah, no more Wubbies. Wubby season's over.
Where? Get that guy. For the Spider-Man theme song. Spider-Man theme song. Oh, now we're doing this?
And I'm doing, like, the V-ups kind of thing.
Oh, wow. Oh, my abs are going to be fried.
You got abs.
Wow.
Hey, what'd I tell you? Wubby season's fucking over.
You need to.
Yo!
Wub season! Give me a W!
Oh, wow, that was good, actually.
Yeah, you like the little push?
Yeah.
I'm just like, all right, you know what?
Woo, baby! Nice to meet you. Have a good one. We're filming a YouTube video.
Take it easy, buddy. All
right. Oh, my God.
You all right? Did I hit you in the noggin?
Oh, my God. And I don't have any hair to pad that.
Oh.
The same thing happened to me.
Oh,
is my head all
right in the center?
Oh my God, that fucking
dead.
I literally went one of the, like, literally, I was like, oh, let me get my backpack. Boom. I did this safety the other day. I was in the safe.
Wayne, are you running right now? Can you hear us, Wayne? Did you just see what my guy did? Did you catch that? Dom just decided to just end the workout with a good old headbutt to the barbell.
Yeah. Oh my
right
God,
here.
That hurt.
So did you find out how heavy that bar was?
Yeah, that felt like about a...
So I think we found out the title. Dom gets knocked out at Muscle Beach.
We're done here. Going to the sand. You guys want to go to the sand?
The sand pit. Do some calisthenics. Do some climbing ropes. Some dips.
We got a full day here.
Yeah.
Here, full day here at Muscle Beach.
Sand. Oh, I have
sand's
it.
Sand's over there. Let's go.
Oh, run it. Oh,
my God.
This is some NorCal Bay shit. Yeah!
Bay City Bay Area.
Hey, that's so funny. That is exactly how I remember it. That's so crazy. All I used to listen to was E40 and Baby Bash.
E40. Oh, this lighting is good.
Ooh. All right, so what we're doing is we're doing a little friendly rope challenge, and we're gonna see who can get to the top and back down the fastest. And what constitutes a win is going to the top, touching the top bar, coming back down, and both hands off the rope. And whoever is like this.
Feet on the sand.
Feet on the sand.
Whoever hits, yeah. 2, 1, go.
Oh.
Big gym is going right there.
Yeah. Honestly, I don't think there's a place like the Venice Beach Boardwalk anywhere in the world. You can't go anywhere in the world and find characters, a vast variety of characters, like you do down here. Hell yeah, bro. Appreciate you, bro. Yes, sir.
Let's go.
The whole world's out here doing the workouts. You know what I'm saying? If you're not following us all on Instagram, follow us. Put the links in the description below.
We're gonna go find out the on the boardwalk.
We're gonna find out. Might interview some people.
Boardwalk with Dom.
If you need like Gucci, Fendi, Prada, Dior glasses, this is the place.
Baby pups. They're selling dogs on the boardwalk.
Honestly, I think part of the problem that we're experiencing is they've actually done a pretty decent job at cleaning this place up. We're not seeing as much stuff as we normally see.
There's a big ass performance going on right here.
Yeah. Like there's people like lying on the floor with like rabies and like we're not seeing too much of the normal Venice activity here. I'll just be like, all right guys, we're here at Venice Beach.
What's up?
Push-up contest. Wait, come on,
push-up contest.
Hey, you getting down too?
No, hell yeah, let's do this. No.
You gonna get down?
Come on, get that money. Diamonds, get that money, get that money. Ready? Go.
One. Yeah.
I'm 51 years old.
Yeah, let's get it.
That's all I got. Get some money.
Hey. Good stuff. Actually, I just love doing it, bro.
You know it's about to be a competition.
Down at Muscle Beach?
Mr. Venice. I think it's
Venice.
Get on down there, try it. Like,
my guy.
Yeah.
Let's go. I appreciate you, bro.
It's funny because we just naturally attract those type of people. Not to sound a certain way, but we stand out amongst everyone here because we all got our shirts off.
Dude, we're just breaking necks, honestly. Necks are being like this.
I was thinking about getting a tattoo, something similar to this, but not, remember I showed you that?
Oh, yeah.
Like, honestly, I kind of want that shirt. I kind of need that shirt.
I kind of
want
to get this shirt.
I think this is like a set that you take pictures on.
This is called I Found Mine.
Brother. Hey, you can take a picture with my sister and my...
You want us to take a picture? Let's do it.
Nice. What's your name?
Thank you, brother.
Name?
Me.
Joe, nice to meet you.
Dom, nice to meet you.
Excuse me?
Nice to meet you. Yeah. Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah.
Alright!
Oh, te me sientas, hijo, mira.
I like people just let their dog just go. It just blows my mind. Like, see this little dog? Like, this dog, where the hell is its owner?
I think the owner has to do with the guitar up front.
Oh, okay. Who doesn't pay attention to their dog? I literally would feel like if I let my dog just walk around.
Hey, look at those organites. Oh my god. Wait, these are kind of dope. Look at this.
Dude, are the mushrooms?
And look.
You make them all yourself.
I do. So they all have special crystals for different blessings and different manifestations, whether it be money blessings, protection, love. So these ones here came out for pride. So they're going to have different love pieces on the back of them that I actually made the hearts.
Very cool. What are these about?
So that was one of the flowers. Those are going to be the dried flowers. So that was also for pride. It has different colors for pride.
Oh, I didn't even notice the flowering.
Honestly, you could definitely do a music video.
What's up with up here?
Oh, you already know. You already know.
This is a very simple exercise. The mind is a terrible thing to waste, so come use it before you lose it. It's 10 to the winner. The muscles look good, but I want to see how much you got left upstairs.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Anybody who's wearing a feather in their hat, I already know I can't win in chess.
Lot of you know all this.
Let's see.
Which one of y'all can get close to this?
Oh, whoa.
What's up with that? That's 54 on you niggas. What's up?
How?
Boom.
Yo.
All right, come see me. Hey. 54.
My guy. Right. My guy. I like the hat, bro. I like the hat. Let's go.
Damn. It's so weird because I was just talking about chess last night with Pete, and I was saying I don't know how to play chess.
I don't either. I thought he was going to ask us to play chess. I was like, I don't know how to do that.
Wait, literally, what is going on over there? Hey, see if you can get that on camera. Oh my God, those are all bees. Those are literally all bees in the air. Oh my God, whoa, what the hell? Yo, what in the f- is going on?
They don't seem to mind.
Literally, nobody cares.
He's got the mochas on.
Oh, shit. Hey, he can't be skateboarding the nose.
I can't do that.
Circus foot out. He did the I old.
This is one of those things that looks super easy because the people that are good at it that you like watch do it, they're so smooth.
Yeah.
But then the second you try to do it, you're like, what?
Oh!
The
second you try to even drop it, it's like, oh.
Yeah, we saw that at Shacker's place.
A little brink.
Brink breaker.
Oh, yeah.
After going to the Sandlot Times and kind of just experiencing this firsthand,
yeah.
we have a whole new respect for this. Like, this is not easy.
It went up and like went up on the tree.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
And, like,
I'll tell you what. Our guy Dom, he figures out some interesting stuff, man.
Oh my god, I saw a flame. I literally saw a flame. It looks like he's like trying to blow it out. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, what is look at this guy.
Oh, it's
that's where all the bees are coming from. Oh my god. He was smoking the bees. Wait, why does this guy this guy was making honey in his thing?
Oh,
what?
He does have all the bees.
Oh my god.
Oh, hell no.
Oh shit. What is going on? I think this guy was literally lugging around a bee nest and he didn't even know.
Dude,
it's almost like these people who are
stung.
Oh yeah,
they're
oh yeah.
So stoked.
And this guy's carrying around oh shit. What is this guy doing? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Yo, what happened?
They're getting stung.
What is going on here?
Wait, what the fuck?
Are
you serious?
And like, there's like 2,000 of them.
Yeah, we could see them over there.
Yeah.
I was like, I think this guy's making honey. You know? And because like you have honey with bees, but
yeah, you think so, right?
Yeah, because we saw them all by the roller bears, and they came over here.
Damn, so they're just
they're gonna
like,
go away. There's like a storm like 20 minutes ago and then like came on his shit and then we opened it and there was like a nest, bro. Like,
look at the corner of that basket.
That's crazy.
Oh my god. Well, yeah.
Alright, we got the scoop.
This guy, all those bees that were over by the rollerbladers before,
yeah.
Remember when we saw them over there?
Yeah.
They were over there. This guy comes over and he's got fruit in that basket. And he sat down and immediately all these bees, the girl just said all the bees came over and to nest in that fruit.
Queen bee.
Queen bee. Queen bee found the fruit and everyone else followed.
Pounded. Queen's over there. Queen bee.
Oh my god. Yo, this is like my worst nightmare.
Hey, go over there.
Yo, I need to get out of here.
Look at this guy!
Dude, the thing is, it's like, he doesn't give a fuck. The girl's like crying, and she's like, I'm getting stuck.
Well, we were hoping to walk around and get some content of some random stuff, and we did, but honestly, that bee thing, that was the craziest thing I've seen. We got a solid workout. You got anything else to add to that, Smokes?
Hey, we did get a solid workout. We're back in LA. We're back home for this season. Hey, this is just the first video, being back home, and obviously, you guys can see it. It's super interesting. Got to walk the boardwalk, got to see some characters work out. Make sure to subscribe to the freaking channel. Turn the post notifications on. This season, we're gonna go crazy. We got the boys back and we're back home. We'll see you guys next time.
1, 2, 3, dogs on me.
1, 2, 3,
dogs.
Let's get it. The journey on three. 1, 2, 3, the journey.